Hello, Electric Earth Concerts. We're so thrilled to be able to present this program to you today. My name is Carla Donahue Perez, and I'm a violinist in the Catalyst Quartet. What you're going to hear today is a little preview of our Uncovered recording project and a special treat. The Uncovered project is a recording project that we set out to do 2 years ago, where we decided we needed to record all of the string quartet applicable chamber music by historically important Black composers. The two pieces you are going to hear today from that project are Florence Price's Five Folksongs and Samuel Coleridge Taylor's Fantasiestucke. Both of these works, just like every other work on the Uncovered project, are incredible pieces of music, and they just haven't received the attention they deserve. You're also going to hear Jessie Montgomery's Strum. Jessie is the other violinist in the Catalyst Quartet, and she wrote this piece a few years ago, and it has become a fan favorite, almost kind of like our theme song. We hope you enjoy this virtual concert, and I just wanted to take a moment to thank Laura and Jonathan and everybody at Electric Earth Concerts for everything they're doing. It's thanks to organizations like you that we can actually keep going and that the music is staying alive. We look forward to sharing our music with you in person soon. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.